Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. You may be right. Camilla may see Feindahl as little more than a friend, but why take chances? Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feindahl. I'd better get going.
What do you want? Need something? Got any ale or mead? All right, then.
Can I help you? Got business here in Riverwood, eh? Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hauled over right away. All right, then. At least... We work hard. Try to do right by our families.